Hi, I'm Irina Baker, your financial freedom mentor. I've requested the most exclusive interview with the chief editor of the most prestigious business magazine, the International Business Magazine, Heaven and Eden, Miss Bagheera Bastet. Hello, Miss Bastet.
Hello.
Congratulations on the receiving of the most coveted business award, Joys of Mouse Hunting Business.
Thank you very much.
And thank you for taking your time from your super busy schedule to answer the most pressing questions that business entrepreneurs have.
You're welcome.
And I'm also here with Miss Maria Serbina, PhD in absurdology. Thank you so much for graciously agreeing to be here, present here, and interpret from the ancient Egyptian meow chow language.
Hello.
Hello.
According to Forbes, there are almost 28 million small businesses in the United States. Over 50% of the working population works in a small business. Approximately 543,000 new businesses get started each month. 7 out of 10 new firms survive at least 2 years. Half at least 5 years. And a quarter survive 15 years or more. So based on your wisdom of having lived 9 lives, could you please share your secrets of the successful business?
Now one, you have to know how to use your feminine energy. Number two, you have to know how to use your intuition in your business decisions. Number three, purr a lot and sleep a lot. It's really important in cat's business. Number four, the most important, you have to learn from inspirational leaders of 3-day virtual training event, Spirit and Business, Profit More from Your Core.
Thank you, Ms. Bastet.
You're welcome.
So, if you want your business to live 9 lives, use your best paw to click on the link and sign up for 3-day virtual event, Spirit in Business, Profit More from Your Core, How Adding Spiritual Universal Principles Will Help Your Business Soar.